Okay, people. I'm gonna do another high rep set of the kettle swings, which I have programmed on Wednesday during the super squat phase for another movement for my posterior chain. I also threw in some Nordic hip hinges at the end of the last workout, which is a new exercise that I'm gonna show you guys. It's a little bit different than Nordic curl, but it's on the list of ones to show you guys. But yeah, I'm getting quality posterior chain work, but in higher rep ranges and more isolation work, per se, during this phase, because the bulk of the training is centered around the super squats. But we're gonna go up in weight on these kettle swings. Last week we did, 35 repetitions, 35 swings with, 80 pounds, right? Now we're gonna go up to, let's see, put a 10 on there, that's 85, and then 2.5, 86, 87.5 roughly for, we're gonna aim for 20 to 30 swings, somewhere in that ballpark. We'll be happy, so. Easy reps here, people. With these, it's the hardest repetitions to count because you're swinging, so. 1 second. 85. My head down. just a little water here.